We also got a briefing today from Baltimore City Mayor Jack Young, and WJZ is live at City Hall. Kelsey Kushner has much more on that. Kelsey.
Yeah, Mike, well, the mayor just announced that they have a new dashboard now on their website that actually shows the number of cases inside nursing homes here in the city. You can see the number of positive cases. You can see the deaths inside those nursing homes. He says it is just so important that people have the information they need to keep themselves and their families safe. Inside City Hall, Mayor Jack Young joined Police Commissioner Michael Harrison and the Baltimore City Health Department announcing the latest numbers of coronavirus cases in the city. As of Tuesday, Mayor Young says the city has seen a 23% increase in cases, with over 1,900 positive cases, 93 people hospitalized, and 80 deaths. The City Health Department says they've set up a new call center and dashboard to provide residents essential information about the pandemic that now includes the number of COVID-19 cases inside nursing homes. The dashboard also includes data for hospital equipment being used, like the number of ventilators, the number of patients in intensive and acute care centers, and the number of meals distributed as part of the city's emergency food relief efforts. The city says it's important people get the information they need and see the data to ensure their response to the pandemic is equitable across the board.
Our approach to this pandemic has been rooted in transparency and data sharing to allow the health department and our partners make informed decisions about new testing locations, staff capacity, and our gradual recovery as a city and health system.
And if you want to check out that dashboard, you can head over to coronavirus.baltimorecity.gov. It'll be right up there on the top left-hand corner. Reporting live outside City Hall, Kelsey Kushner for WJZ.